Hey guys, sorry I ended that video short. My camera ran out of time. Okay, we're in this moblin room, so I just shoot the moblins with my bow. I don't even know if you can fight these guys. Be sure they can't catch you. Let's run over there. He's distracted. If this does the exact same thing it did when during the dungeon, I swear. Wow, it missed me. Not scared of the light. It's just like staring right at me. Oh! Is it trying to like... Oh, darn it. Okay, let's knock down that line just like me. I'm pretty sure this is the exact thing happened before. What light are you? Why can't you just send your stupid little mini blends out? I mean, literally. The light's just like following me. What is that? Okay. At least I think those are Deku sticks, because if they're not, I'm still calling them. Yeah. Yeah. So I'm just gonna walk around here and get this one. Grab that one too. Keep your bones. treasure chest. So it's just the chest guarding it. That's pointful. Well, meaningful. Okay. Go ahead and get this next one. Let's head back to one. It's Beano suits, I hate those. I wonder if you can kill them with your bow. I'm just gonna fight this guy. And take his skull necklace. I'm surprised I haven't fallen down yet. I mean, really. Open the door. Close the door. I can almost swear there was a mob in here. Can I get in this window? Or was it just walking on the side of the wall like against gravity? If you ask me, the rewards they give you for fighting mini blends are more than you need. For killing, like, what do they take, like, one hit? Whoa. I thought that anchor there was the end of a Dark Knight sword for a second. The one end of the anchor. This. If you knock me down. But I actually think this is also a mini dungeon, now that you think about it, because it really has nothing. more. It's easier because you have a sword and a skull hammer. That's the boss door right there. And it doesn't have a boss key. Yeah, this is a mini dungeon. Okay, guys. See me for my next video, where we will fight the Hemlock and...